What up, what up? It is your girl, Miss Lonnie, with the set. Just wanted to bring to you a few videos. First up, we got Force One MC SKZMO for their summer jam and celebration of Uncle Rallo. Anyway, here's how it went down at the Force One summer jam. Check it out.
Me off my feet, smoking to the duvet, break it out, let's get blazed. Baby, I'm so faded, I can't even feel my face. Hey, 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 yeah, it's gotta be that ooh-wee. It's gotta be that ooh-wee. Nigga, that's that good shit. Stop smoking, I wish a nigga would quit. Shut the fuck up, don't bring me that, just bring your wood, bitch. And I'ma roll that motherfucker up. Blow up big boots, mix up with some Jesus,
hotboxing in mama bathroom. Don't try to tell you, he's still here.
That's right.
We're gonna put grass in.
Knocks me off my feet. Smoke it to the duvet. Break it out, let's get blazed. Baby, I'm so faded, I can't even feel my face. Hey, 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 yeah. It's gotta be that ooh-wee.
Okay, folks, here's how it went down with Pretty Black SC out of East St. Louis, Illinois. First up, they had a nice little meet and greet up at Sin City. When I tell you it went down, it went down. Then they had an afternoon brunch at Dreamcatchers MC. And when I tell you this food was delicious, it was delicious. Miss Tracy, you threw down on that food. Miss Duchess, them potatoes, they was their own country. That's all I'm going to say. Enjoy the food. It was wonderful. And then we got a chance to hang out with the ladies at the No Ruse, No Dues party. So, with that being said, check out the footage of Pretty Black Invasion of Kansas City. And then on the No Ruse, No Dues. And when I tell you No Ruse, No Dues, has no rules. They have no rules. And it was a lituation outside and a lituation inside. So thank everybody for coming out and turning up with the no rules, no dues. Thank you for everybody that stopped by the ICU Quick Fit Corner and patronized the set merchandise. As y'all know, that's how we move around. So thank you in advance for hanging out with us down here in KC.
Baby, I'm so faded. I can't even feel my face. Hey, yeah.
My sisters and my brothers from coming all the way down from East St. Louis, Illinois. We got night crawlers in the house. We got representatives for Redliners and just everybody else. Dee and Pussycat and just everybody. Frog.
That's Frog, president of Dreamcatchers MC back there. He don't like
this. Bless the food and bless the cook, Tracy. And I appreciate Tracy coming down from LA and pulling this thing together because y'all know I'm not doing much.
Nigga, these streets don't bluff. They rob you for your youth and make a trouble man out of you. Manipulate you into doing dirt. Just a bubble, lot of trouble. We accept it cause we tired of the struggle. Lord, homie turned to the set cause his mama ain't love him. Never paid him much attention. Plus his pop said fuck him. Holes in his shoes, no food in the oven. Hunger pains grabbing on his stomach, eating top ramen. Started contemplating on how he can make some money. Got fronted by his big cousin, now we head busting. Acting like a nigga who ain't never had nothing. Buying jewels, new shoes, bought a two, now we clutching. Hoes who played him off all of a sudden wanna fuck him. Went from riding on the bus to being struck on buttons. Said fuck school cause he was always hustling. And mama ain't give a damn long as the cash kept coming. One day cuz hit his line like, yo, you doing too much stunting. Watch your back cause niggas hunting with your stash before they run in. My homie laughed like, fam, these niggas ain't gon' do nothing. But little did he know that these streets ain't bout bluffing. Was so blinded by the fame that he ain't even see it coming. But the hunters knew little homie's biggest weakness was a woman. Caught him slipping on the south side, dropping off an onion. Caught little homie off in the driveway and start dumping. Lit him up like it was nothing. The bitch set him up and guess what? It was his own kin. Remember Big Cuzzo? He was all in. Seen little homie blowing up and put the call in. Y'all probably hear this shit and be like, oh damn, ain't no loyalty in these streets. He was a fall man. Big Cuz set little homie up for $5,000. He owed the plug and sacrificed his own blood to Pam. Real talk, these streets don't love you. They rob you for your youth and take your innocence from you. Compromising the end, eventually overcome you. Charge you a spot, let the streets run you. Battle on the back, I know you heard about me. Girl, raised by a grand, there's a death loss in the world. Never knew what that is, so she never knew what man's love. You ain't gonna chase me, that's why I take the pills. You ain't gonna chase me, that's why I take the pills. Who don't do nothing with the bitch, he can't even give me a high. Come along with the pussy. Even though I ain't gon' hit it, I'ma still make sure that she do shit. Cause with me and my wallet, don't get caught up like that, no way. We ain't got time to go see dollars. Hey, 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 just to live this here lifestyle. I'm willing to be came straight from bottom to the top. My lifestyle. Living like a beginning. This is only the
birthday. I wanna see that birthday cake. Lil' baby on the birthday cake. I'm trying to get you to the birthday cake. You can even get the birthday cake. That's what you call birthday cake. Y'all need no love for the birthday cake.
Hey, 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 hey Was a blessing. If I can get it all back, then I take it up as a lesson. Hard times and pain, something I can't relate. Losing my little cousin, that's finished my heart to break. Rearing your button daily, reminding me of what happened. Moments of clarity, it's something I can't imagine. You was my little DJ, I called you my little buddy. Look alike to my brother, our family genes, they are something. And losing someone so young brought the race from corruption. Instead of hunting and busting these cowards, I took my lovers, I'm writing to speak my peace. Hurting, y'all took my peeps. Seeing his father cry, depleted my energy. I'm losing my inner grip, my focus level is split. Completion to the song is harder than I admit. I gotta get it together after the hard times. Gotta hope for the better, no changing the mold with weather. No circle moving, I'm gluing to smaller portions of fluid. Family only that's fluent, no outer garments are truant. Cousin circle is broken, heart is truly but heavy. Thinking I had the time, mistakenly I regret it. It's devastations of many, giving them way to tears of sorrow, hitting the pavement from what be up the new years. 9 years of life was hardly enough living. Friends come and they go, but family left with the smitten. We grieving our own way, this painted surface to stay. Seeing my family hurt was never a given day. Time